Hello, and welcome to Saleshandy. My name is James, and I am the knowledge producer at Saleshandy. In this video, I will show you how you can set up automated follow-up emails to your individual email using email sequence feature of Saleshandy. First, we need to create a sequence template so that we can attach it to an individual email. For that, open your Saleshandy web app. Click on Email Sequence, then Sequence Template, and select Create New Sequence. Select a sending trigger condition for the stage. You can choose between Not Replied, Not Opened, and Been Sent. After you have set the trigger condition, you can select the number of days after which the given email sequence stage will be sent, with respect to its preceding email and the time of sending the same. Frame the email using the editor and click on Add Stage to add another email stage to the sequence template. Click on Save Sequence Template to create your sequence template. Please note that you need to install Saleshandy Gmail plugin to add a saved email sequence to any individual email that you send through Gmail. If you have not already installed it, then you can install the plugin from here. Now, let's move on to how you can add an email sequence to an individual email. Open your Gmail account that you've synced with Saleshandy and compose an email to which you would want to add automated follow-ups. Once your email is ready, click on the Attach Sequence icon. Click to select the pre-saved email sequence template that you want to attach with this given email. Click on Attach Sequence button and your sequence will be attached to the email. Please note that you need to click on Attach Sequence button after selecting a sequence template to add it as follow-ups to the email. Once you attach any sequence template, this icon will turn green. This ensures that you've attached the sequence successfully. Finally, click on Send to send your email with automated follow-ups. You can manage all running email sequence threads, view history of older sequences, and get engagement analytics for it from the Saleshandy web app. Click on Email Sequence and select Emails. Here, you can find all the email sequence threads that you have created. Under Status, you get to know the current status of your email sequence and the date and time of the next follow-up email. Under Progress, you get to see the progress bar for a given email sequence. From here, you get to know the number of stages that have already been sent. Similar to a single email, you will get a real-time desktop notification whenever your recipient opens your email at any stage. This concludes the step-by-step tutorial of Saleshandy's email sequence feature. If you have any further questions, you can reach our support team via chat support in Saleshandy Dashboard or send us an email at support@saleshandy.com. Also, you can schedule a demo from our website.